Hey, this is Arlene. It's September the 10th, 2021. So, I'm now walking south on Wilton to Melrose. I'm not going to bother to check to see if I have access to my phone or not. So, we're passing Lemon Grove again. Left foot still getting targeted, numb, so I have to be careful of my walk. Oh, they switched to my right foot now on my 841 Wilton. Gang soccer in the car by 8:33. So now both of my right and my left foot are getting targeted with frequencies. As I walk south on Wilton Avenue in Los Angeles towards Melrose. Whoa, gotta be careful with these sidewalks. Those, a lot of these cars are regulars that drive back and forth on Santa Monica Boulevard. Actually, wherever I walk. Now, both of my feet are numb. Oh, one behind? Oh, I have one behind. Right there. So now I'm passing 747 and 749 Wilton. I guess she's not in a rush to go anywhere. So right now both feet are getting targeted with frequencies. No mask. No mask either. Oh, people don't wear masks. That's Melrose. So I'm thinking I'm getting targeted from the street lights. I don't see any power lines, so I'm assuming everything's underground. But both of my feet are getting targeted with numbing frequencies. That's Melrose right there. So that's Wilton and Melrose. That's like a historic hotel. No mask at all. I like to wait, especially since it's two without a mask. So that's Melrose. And this is Wilton, right here I'm crossing. And this is the USA gas station. And I'm going north. I'm gonna wait for this Jeep to go by on Wilton. Now it's back to my left foot getting targeted right here. Now my left foot's really getting targeted. This is, let me see if there's an address here. Actually, that kind of looks like the car on 748 Wilton. And my left foot is getting pretty targeted. That's from frequencies to lungs. Those are Texas plates. Yeah, so my left foot is still getting targeted with frequencies. It's actually numb. Oh, this house is for sale. I'm by 750 Wilton, and my left foot is still getting numb, so it's the ankle. Okay, this is 756, 758 Wilton, still going north. both feet now are numb. Street is this? There is no street sign. Might be Barton. Still on Wilton. And my foot's still getting targeted. Oh, this car goes back and forth on Santa Monica Boulevard. No street number though. That one does too. It's like a Fiat. Oh, it's a gang stalker. This car's still here since I was walking south from Lemongrove. But this is gang stalker house. Always someone out when I walk. Just south of 836 Wilton. Let me grow. There goes the Fiat. There's Lemon Grove. Yeah, this is the car. This car goes back and forth on Santa Monica Boulevard. It's not like anyone's coming far away to do their little drive-by and cycling and all that stuff. They all live around here. That's Lemon Grove. So going north on Wilton, my left foot is still getting targeted with frequencies that are numbing it, and the ankle. We're by 942 Wilton. I recognize this car. This is Barton. I was off the street. I seen him earlier. I don't know what street it was. Oh, he lives in that brick apartment building. He usually stands in front of it. Yeah, I think that's where he lives. Yep. That's the gang stalker that always stands in the front of the apartment building. Definitely so. He doesn't have a mask. Yeah, this is the building. It's 962 Wilton. That guy that just got out of the car, he always stands. When I'm on my walk, he usually be standing right there on the steps. Still my left foot's getting numb. We're by 912. 972. Little 10. This is Romaine. Actually, this car is parked in front of, they come and they park and put their flashers on. And then they leave. This car has done it before. It's a Honda. What street is this? Oh, it's Romaine. Oh, wait a minute. No, it's not. I thought it was. Wilton. No numbers on here. 1024 Wilton, right here. So up here is Virginia. And I don't think he has a mask on either. So I'm just gonna put my mask on and just wait. I don't know what this, I think this must be Sierra Vista. Yeah, Sierra Vista. And that is Santa Monica, the green light. Oh, that is Sierra Vista there. There's two gang stalkers. Masks on, so I'm just gonna wait. Yeah, no mask. Yeah, these are gang stalkers right here in front of this hotel. This is by 1066 Wilton Avenue, 1066. And here's some more. That's Santa Monica and Wilton. And here's a gang stalker here at the corner. This is a gang stalker here. This is Santa Monica and Wilton. Actually, this is better. So what's happening is my left foot has been getting targeted with frequencies at numb.